And in just a few moments, we'll have the music for you, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
The Sinister Shag Competition. The undead Sailor Mike Mizgalski got what he deserved. And as we remove the corpses from the floor, ladies and gentlemen, how about another big round of applause for all of the competitors? Some were dead, some were undead, and some were mostly dead. And say, Hillary, what do they win? What do the winners of the shag competition actually win? Now you can speak into the microphone. What do they win?
I believe you call it trophies of 100% pure plastic.
100% pure gold-colored plastic, ladies and gentlemen. The lovely Hillary Alexander has spared no expense for Camp Hollywood. So rest assured, competitors, one of you will be taking home the plastic. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the dance floor is open with music by Mora, Dean Mora and his orchestra. With a spooky selection of swinging tunes.